IT Outreach and Reach for Stars here. We're going to make a difference. So follow us and see how wonderful this experience is going to be for everybody. Come on.
Let's go.
Doorbell. Never had a video doorbell before. And voila, the door is unlocked. Hi, guys. How you doing?
Hi.
I am so excited to see you guys. I haven't seen you in a long time. I heard you're in a beauty contest on Friday. I'm so excited. Can you guys come out for a second? Because I got some friends I want you to meet. All right, come on over. Better not run me over.
So we're here to give you all independence. So we connected cameras, we connected a doorbell, we connected all the apps, so your mom will be able to communicate with you all at all times, if they're here or if you're anywhere else in the world. So they're out shopping, they'll be able to see you from anywhere. Your dad will be able to see you from work. Awesome.
And you can see them for their aunt too. You will always cherish and share all moments together as a family. Okay? And the fun thing is that you can also play games with them. Okay? You're going to have fun with them. There's apps that you can play games. You can do a lot of things. Call 911 in case of emergency. All you have to do is from wherever you're at, in your chair, your bed, just say, you know, computer, call 911. That's all it takes. And everybody could hear you. Okay? So I'll hand over the ZipZap IT Key of Independence. Priscilla?
This is really exciting for you guys because now you can open the door from upstairs. So you guys get to be teenagers. You don't have to have mom right next to you all the time. You can open doors. You can, are you ready for this? You can turn on the lights, turn the lights off. You can turn the air conditioner on, turn the heater off. I don't want to be here when everybody's fighting about if it's hot or it's cold. But I heard a little rumor about this one right here. Let me tell you guys how important independence is and how smart these kids are. He's not really surprised because he figured out, are you guys ready? He downloaded the app, how to open the door. He saw what was going on and on his own, you guys, figured it out. That's sneaky. I don't even know how to do that. So here we're trying to surprise him and we were practicing and we hit the doorbell and this stinker knows how to open the door before we did. So that, I think that's pretty cool. I want everybody to know how wonderful your kids are. Will you tell them what you want to do? You're still in high school, right? What is your dream?
A computer engineer.
Computer engineer. Niho?
Video game designer.
Video games. And of course, we have a model right here. Right?
They're beautiful. I'm
excited.
Princes.
How does it, what does this mean for you, Mom?
I'm really, really honored. You know, you choosing us as a family to be very, you're very thoughtful. Thinking of my kids, you know.
It's okay. That's why we're here.
Yes. You know, you guys giving this gift, you know, for my kids.
It's okay, but let me tell you how good this gift is, you guys. First of all, that wheelchair doesn't define you. This is going to prove to people how independent you are. Before I make the big announcement, Deb, what does this do for you?
It's going to give us a lot more freedom, for them more freedom. We won't have to be right there next to you. So we'll be able to see anyone, right here. It could be upstairs, no matter where we're at, you know, they'd be able to talk and communicate with us.
Well, you have nurses from Outreach Health Services,
yeah.
But now you can communicate with the nurse if you're not here, we're running late. This is what's going on. You get to see them interact with the kids while you're away, because that's always a fear of a parent,
yeah.
What's going on in my home, and now you're going to know what's going on in your home. But these young ladies have a wonderful gift that, because of you guys, because of how this has affected you, the owner, Marwan, reached out, and now they have an announcement to make. We have enjoyed doing this for you as a family, for the El Paso community, so much that we decided to go ahead and announce that we will be doing it for another family for Christmas. So we'll be taking nominations, you know, and we'll get the details later on to the public so we can go ahead and do this for another family. But we have enjoyed it so much that we really talked about it with the CEO, Marwan Abu Fadel, and he said, let's do it for another family. He loves to give to the community. So in his name, you know, we present this to you, and we'll be presenting it to another family as well. And it takes big pleasure from our heart to be able to do this for your family. We met the children, you know, before all this, before they were aware of what was going on. And we enjoyed your children. Not as much as you do, but, you know, they're beautiful. They're very strong-minded, and we love that, you know. But this will give them more independence. And we hope that this is what we are giving to you. What do you guys think? This is for you. If it gets cool, you're going to like it?
You're going to have fun with it. Believe me, you're going to have fun with it. You could play games with it. You could do a lot of things. There's so many things that you could do with technology nowadays that you're going to enjoy. It's not just for your parents. It's also for you to enjoy. So
we have a photographer. He's not here today, but he has a son that works for what company? Remember the name of that company? It does the video games. What's it called?
High-res.
And we're trying to get them to fly this young man out there to see how they do video games and stuff. So I'm hoping this gift's just going to keep giving, keep giving, and keep giving. What I'm most excited about is I hope you guys will go to school online. I hope that the next time we see you in your own place, being independent, you know, this is why we want to do this, to keep you moving. Are you going to beat your brother in games? Yeah? Awesome. Are you excited you can open the door from your chair? Yeah. And you know what? And if you want to play a trick on your mom, you can make it like super cold. Would that be fun? Yeah?
Dinner
we haven't picked a date, I think it's around the 30th, to meet the panel who's going to choose the next family. And so they want to meet you guys, you want to be like little superstars, and they want to see how you like it, and maybe you can give suggestions, you know?
Maybe you could teach them how to start doing it.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Be part of it for the next family. You know, it's beautiful to give back to the community, so maybe y'all, this will be a way for you to give back to them and teach another family, you know,
oh,
what
that's
you
a
have,
great
what
idea.
You see, how you're using it, how you're enjoying it, so we could go ahead and teach them also.